The top 22 footballers react to their FIFA 22 ratings.
Wow, I'm the best player on the game. What an honour. Is that everything?
Yeah, cut. Thanks, Lidl.
Imagine actually caring about what rating you get on a computer game.
What? A downgrade to 91? And why the hell are these cards so small?
Just so Lionel Messi can lift it up, probably. Bullshit!
Second best player on the game? Finally, BS Sports is giving me the respect I deserve. The daily death threats I sent them really did the trick. Wait, can we cut that bit?
This physicality is 75? 75? And last year it was 76! Do BS Sports think I have motor neurons disease or something?
Oh, come on! Did they have to use a pitcher from the Champions League final?
Play PES!
Let's see how that affects BS Sports' share prices.
By the way, where was Bruno Fernandes in the top 22?
He wasn't in the top 22.
I'm so clear of that Portuguese pussy-o.
Oh, friend!
91, friend!
91, friend! Oh!
Okay, Chantavici, who did you sleep with at BS Sports to get that rating?
How dare you!
Nicely, nice. But I wish they'd put MBE after my name. Okay, is that everything? I've got a massive Europa Conference League game to prepare for.
Oh my goodness, I've been downgraded by one. This game is even more of a mess than Harvey Elliott's ankle. I'm happy with 89. I bet you are. No offense, Sergio, but last season you played so badly, we started calling you the Senegalese Origi. What?
And to think they've given Harry Kane of the Europa Conference League a better rating than me. Tragic.
Top 22, wow. Does this count as a trophy? Please. Say it counts as a trophy.
Holy sausages! How did I, Joshua Kimmich, get in the top 22? It shouldn't be me! It should be my world-class teammate, Thomas Müller! It's time to rise up!
What do we want? Kimmich for Müller! When do we want it? Now! What do we want?
Joshua, a daily barrage of death threats should get them to meet your demands. Here, I have a few left over.
89? After missing most of the season, I'm pleased with that.
Van Dijk! Van Dijk!
Hey!
Give me some! Give me some!
Please, this isn't Amsterdam and I'm not a sex worker.
I know he didn't make the top 22, but what the hell is this? Is it a FIFA 22 ratings card or Top Trump's Disney Princesses edition? Rapunzel on steroids! He's just Rapunzel on steroids! Rapunzel on steroids! He's just Rapunzel on steroids!
What do you think of the top 22 FIFA ratings released so far? Let me know in the comments. And check out last year's FIFA ratings video too. Adios!